and I was looking at you. Saw heaven and I would lie when I'm gone. Yeah.
Building new you drug addict motherfuckers.
Yeah. Yeah. and you're the best fucking crowd I've seen all my life. There's a lot of people standing outside tonight, holding this fucking book right here. And they want to tell me that they care more about you than I do. So I think for those people outside, can I hear a fuck you? And like I promised, I said I would read from the Bible. Now let me ask you a question. Does this sound like it's very offensive to young people? For everyone that curses his father or his mother, he shall surely be put to death. And that's not all, brothers and sisters. And if we can turn our Bibles to Psalm, shall he be that taketh and dasheth thy little ones against the stones? So let me ask you a question. Who is a worst influence, God or Marilyn Manson? And if that is not the best fucking example, God himself killed his own motherfucking son!